I don't want to get out of bed. It's a Saturday morning. Saturday the 7th of November. And I just want to lay here all day. I haven't. I don't have anything going on till 6 o'clock tonight. Jim is at some Cub Scout training class thing out in Queen Creek. Gonna be gone all day. But Brooklyn has a Girl Scout thing at 10 o'clock this morning. Matthew has Cub Scouts at, I mean, not Cub Scouts, soccer at noon. I need to take a shower. Get ready to take Brooklyn to her Girl Scout thing. Rush back home. Pick up Matthew. And then come back home. I mean, go to soccer. Then come back home. Oh, and there's a birthday party today, too. Forgot about that. I think that birthday party's at 2 o'clock or something like that. And when the birthday party's over, I'll probably have an hour before I gotta go to Debbie's for her thing that she's doing. This is why Saturdays are not usually depressing. It's because they're usually full of busy stuff. See you all later.